So, for today's video, I'm going to give you an idea on how to pass the initial interview in ECEXOC. Yung in-interview kasi ako ng interviewer, maraming mga questions tinanong sa akin. Like, for instance, why do you want to work in ECEXOC? Ang sinabi ko lang is, because I want to work in the comfort of our home, and also, I want this kind of job because no uniforms, no traffic, and no transportations as well. Yung second question na tinanong sa akin ng interviewer ko, why do you like to teach English? Ang in-answer ko lang is, because I want to help students to learn English, and I want the student also to develop his or her English communication skills. The third question ng yung naalala ko is, if you will encounter your English student, what will you do? Yung sinabi ko lang is, I will teach simple alphabet, like for instance, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, yun. And then I will also sing simple English song, like for instance, Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Kailangan din po talaga advice ko na sa interview po ninyo, kinakailangan nakasmile kayo always, kailangan lively, kailangan din hindi kayo boring, at saka stay focused po. Kailangan din na confident kayo sa mga answers ninyo, kailangan din yung mga questions na tinatanong sa inyo, kailangan yung best answer na isasagot po ninyo para makapas po talaga kayo sa initial interview. Yun po, initial interview pa lang. Yun yung example kung paano kayo makapas. Kasi sa experience ko po, after ng interview ko, nakapas po talaga din ako. And I'm so thankful and blessed na yun yung nangyari po sa akin. And I hope guys, this video will really help you, and apply na po kayo sa ECEXOC kasi ang ganda-ganda po. Tsaka maraming mga benefits din na makukuha. I hope you like this video. And comment down below guys kung ano yung gusto ipagawa nyo sa akin. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Bye for now guys. Take care. God bless.